an event for a teen who had his life cut short, and today his family is giving back in a special way. Kyle Plush and his grandpa were involved in the New Richmond Cardboard Boat Regatta for the past few years. In his honor, the New Richmond Cardboard Boat Museum decorated a boat for the Kyle Plush Answer the Call Foundation. His best friend raced in the youth single man boat race, and his sister Alli and her friend raced in the youth multi-crew race. It was a very meaningful day.
As far as all the geometric designs and all the engineering, that was Kyle's doing. So we were very gracious to the folks at the Cardboard Boat Museum who went ahead and loaned us a boat and let us work with the design work with the heart on the back and the decal. So they've just been fabulous throughout the whole process.
16-year-old Kyle Plush suffocated when the third row of his minivan collapsed. His 911 calls for help went unanswered, so his family created a foundation to fight for better public policy and a smart 911 system.